Once upon a time, in a forest, a rabbit met with a tortoise. They both decided to do a race and see who will win the race. After reaching half the way, Rabbit thought Tortoise walks very slowly, so let me take some rest. But he felt into deep sleep. When he woke up, he found Tortoise has reached the end point and has won the race. Moral of the story is never underestimate anyone.